An engine runs on a mixture of fuel and air. Some engines have a chamber called a carburetor where the fuel and air are mixed. The throttle is a valve that controls the amount of air entering the carburetor. When the air passes through a narrowing in the carburetor, called a venturi, it creates a vacuum that draws fuel into the air flowing through the carburetor. To go faster, the driver must press down farther on the gas pedal, opening the throttle more, allowing more air and fuel into the engine.